This will never happen again.
Until it does.
You don't believe me?
Stay out of trouble, okay?
It's a little late for that.
Wow, looks like you were still having fun even without Walt here.
What are you talking about?
The hot cop?
Yeah, that's someone who works for my dad.
And as part of his job description, screwing his boss's daughter? Wonder if that hunk in uniform would enjoy jail. Talk of the town, I'm guessing.
Go away, Donna. This is none of your business.
Except you made it my business. And your friends are always in my business anyway, so I guess it all evens out.
What friends are you talking about?
The little one. She's so small, yet such a big pest.
Wow. You must be threatened.
I'm just protecting what's mine and making sure that you help me.
Like I would ever help you.
If you don't want people finding out, including your boyfriend, you will keep Carrie away from Sebastian.
How in the world am I supposed to do that?
You'll figure out a way.
E.T., Wrath of Khan, Tender Mercies, there'll be something for everybody.
Great.
And I talked to the DJ. He promised he would end the lock-in with your favorite song, Our Lips Are Sealed.
Cool.
Yeah, dating the guy in charge of music and movies has its perks.
This sounds nice.
Oh yeah, and Molly Ringwald is coming.
That's great.
Earth to Mags, what's going on?
What? Nothing.
Come on, I know when something's up. You get that look.
I don't get a look.
You do. If it's something good, you get that dreamy smile, but if it's something bad, you look kind of like a dazed robot. A pretty one, but kind of out of it. Did something bad happen? I'm starting to worry.
And finally, Maggie was ready to tell Walt the truth. No more secrets.
Look, there's something I did, and I'm not proud of it.
Okay.
Two words, you guys. Big news.
Just give us a sec, okay?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Sebastian's breaking up with Donna.
What?
For Maggie, this just added to her burdens. With Donna on the loose, it was only a matter of time before her secret came out.